Yung on good side niya.
Okay? Sabi ni Abraham, thanks, but no thanks. Why? Because Abraham is secured in his blessing in the truthfulness and the faithfulness of God's promises. Amen? Paano natin malalaman? Alam niyo isa to eh. Genesis chapter 12, verses 2 to 3. Ibukan niyo yung mag-pong sa Genesis chapter 12, verses 2 to 3. Anong promesa ng Panginoon na magpapala kay Abraham? Ano yun?
I will make of you, this is what will be, I will make you a great nation. Okay, this is what? Descendants and people, I will bless you. This is what? Prosperity. I will make your name great. This is what? This is holiness. I will bless those who bless you. This is royalty. I will curse those who curses you. This is security. King of Sodom, thanks, but no thanks. Palapahan mo.
Remember, the promise is the commissioning of the Father. Amen? The promise in Genesis chapter 12, 2 to 3 is the commissioning of the calling. And God repeated the word, I will, 5 times. 8 times. The calling of Abraham has no explanation. But this calling is just being confirmed by what? By a promise. Blessing. In every calling, there is always a promise. Blessing. Palakpakan mo yung praise. Sabi ko kayo sa video na liyado this morning. Sabi ko, Pastor, yung sign pag BXFE is the program manager. Iniwan mo sa atin na a great opportunity. But I would like to tell you, in every calling, there is always a promise blessing. Amen. Hindi basta-basta iiwan mo si Arnold na. Okay? But John Aliado is not dependent on Arnold. He is dependent on his God. Verse 22. He made an offer covenant to his God. This victory must always be directed to God. Amen.
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 This victory must be by God's grace. And because of that, he what? He gave tithes to all those things. In verse 22, he gave tithes. Yeah. Verse 22. 21. He gave tithes. Okay? He gave tithes of everything. He gave tithes to he honored Melchizedek. Pero ano? Tinitman niya sino? Si King of Sodom. So he said, my victory is always directed to God. So he gave tithes for everything he had to Melchizedek. Glory and honor and majesty belongs to God. Sabi ni Abraham, kung yayaman man ako, King of Sodom, hindi dahil sa iyo, kundi dahil sa pangako ng Diyos. Ang Diyos ko, sabi ni Abraham, baka ipagkalat mo pa, i-chismis mo pa, thanks, but no thanks. Amen.
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 I tell you this, don't beg for blessing. Amen.
Amen.
God's blessing. Blessing is God's promises to be claimed. Kaya hindi po pwede na magawa blessing hunting. God's blessing is always there. Psalms 23 verse 6. Surely, goodness and grace shall follow me all the days of my life. Surely, goodness, surely, certainly, amen, amen. God's grace, God's mercy, God's blessing is what? Is following me wherever I go. Amen.
Amen.
This fellow, grabbing story ng tatay ni Pastor John kanina, hindi mawala-wala. 17 years na yung pastor ng 25 years naging pastor ng Tabacog, 17 years naging pastor ng Gelka, grabe, gabaligyan sa mukha, kagtangkong, pero sabi niya, asigran! Basta patayon pala na dyan, sabi niya, oh, support ang simbahan ng inyong pastor niya, is more than 8 million worth of church. Pero tingin naman ako ng church, global story. Anong baligya sa tangkong, anong baligya sa mukha sa muna, basta patayon na sa pagpanganalo. Sabi niya, pastor, hindi ko maintindihan, di sabihin na kumagalto ng blessing sa Diyos na nalaga sa akon para pakinig ng mga blessing. God is the only source of everything we have. And I'm requesting all of you, let's go into this place. Abraham honored Melchizedek, ngunit inisnab niya yung king of Sodom. Give God glory and honor and majesty that belongs to God. Amen. This is our security. This is our certainty. This is what we have in the Lord. Last Sunday, tinatanong ko sa inyo yung 10,000 reasons. And that's our request to God also this morning to be our closing song. 10,000 reasons. For me, there are more than 10,000 reasons to praise the Lord. Amen? Amen?
Amen.
Yes, this is beautiful. So probably please sing the song again. Let's sing the song. Go ahead and go. You see, this is the message of the song. It is so beautiful. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Worship His holy name. At tingnan mo itong last portion, yung third praise call. Okay, this is a journey. The song is a journey in Christianity. Ang sabi niya, and on that day when my strength is poor, is failing, darating yung araw na wala na akong lakas. The end draws near and my time has come. He was talking about his death. Wala na akong lakas. Okay? My time has come. But that's not the end of me. Amen? Hindi yan ang katapusan ko. Sabi niya, still my soul will sing your praise and ending. Because I have 10,000 years and then forevermore. Woo! Palapakan mo po yung praise ng Lord. Let's sing the song from the Lord.